You talk Monday about all that blood on your hands. There's a problem with that. Blood don't wash out, it stains. Now, I respect everything that you've accomplished in your career, but I don't like the way you got to the top. By stepping on people, by holding people down, and by stabbing people in the back. No, I'm not saying I'm a saint, but at least I was man enough to look them right in the eye and tell them what they had coming.
In your world, Dave, you had that luxury. At 6'5", 280 pounds, you get that luxury. But in my world, at 6', 200 pounds maybe, I don't get the same luxury around here. I had to do whatever it took. If it meant sacrificing my body, I did it. If it meant throwing myself through a table, I did it. And yeah. If it meant taking a shortcut, I took it. But just so I can set your mind at ease, let me man up with you right here, right now. Face to face, eyeball to eyeball. Come Backlash, I'm gonna knock your teeth down your throat.
Oh! Batista bomb!